baseball fans, welcome into this one. We're bringing you AAA baseball in the International League. It's the Memphis Red. Quinn, the next to hit.
Batting third.
Making a lot of contact recently. More than three hits per game over this last stretch. Fly ball very deep to right field. That's back. It's off the wall. She turns and heads for second. The relay. And she's out. Cut down. And that ends the inning.
The third baseman, number three.
Quinn, 22 years old, and she's knocked in double-digit runs in her last 10 games. High fly ball, well driven out to right center field. And it one hops the wall. Now around second and digging for three. The relay throw. And she's out.
Yeah, you're out.
The game told me to go three.
Here's the shortstop at the plate, number eight. Here's the 1-1. That's to third. And that one finds its way through. Runner aboard on the leadoff single.
Come on now, get your pitch up there, kid.
Wines, here's the pitch. Makes contact and drives this one deep to right. That one hops against the fence. It's a double, three-hit ball game. No question, she came up ready to hit. Got a first-pitch fastball she could handle, and she really ripped it. And now the first baseman, Jared Walsh. And it's even up. He must have been sitting on something off speed. Bradley throws over, dives back, out.
Oh, boo.
And now it's going to be Magic Quinn. She's 3-for-3 with a couple of doubles and a single. Well struck, right field. And it one hops the wall. The relay to second, not in time. Runner safe. A run comes in on the play. And she's clearly locked in after yet another hit. Really seeing the ball well lately, and she's a threat every time she steps into the box. 0-2 now. Swing and a miss, struck him out. And a strikeout, that's out number one here in the ninth. Runner at second, one away. Lucan Baker getting ready to hit. Throw over to the bag. Quinn dives back in safely. And the 3-1. And that's ball four. And now, Ivan Herrera. And the 3-2 offer. And they're all loaded up.
Ooh, loaded him up. Holy shit. Holy shit.
And now the right fielder.
And only one out.
Right fielder.
His razor blade's probably dull. He won't be able to probably get this juice.
Just a weak fly ball this time. Flashes the leather on the running catch. And now two down. That's a well-executed pitch. He got him out in front on the pitch away and earned the flyout.
All right, can we...
The shortstop now at the
plate.
Can
we juice these bases? They're kind of soggy.
The Redbirds down to their last strike. Strike three. That's the ball game. Always nice to see a player at this level coming to the plate with a plan and delivering strong results. Magic Quinn digs in now.
That in third. The third baseman. Magic.
I'm just trying to bust this open with a home run to start this game off. That'd be amazing.
Line, and that's a base hit. Two away and a runner at first. And now, Jared Walsh. Boz picks over. Quinn back in on a dive. Boz, 25 years old, a former first rounder, back in 2017. The 0-1. On the ground, right side. Handles it here. There in plenty of time ends the inning. So no runs.
Okay, cool. We got a run. That's... single or better. We'll try for a double or maybe a home run.
Swings and hammers one right field.
That one, that home run works. Home run works.
Gone. An absolutely titanic shot. Home run number 75 on the year. And they add on.
Always helps to have the lead. Just got paid today. 75th home run. Woohoo! Hooray!
When a hitter puts a swing like that on the first pitch of an at-bat, it's because they came up looking for that exact pitch. I think that's the case for her there. She absolutely smoked.
Ooh, yeah.
That one is smoked right field. That's down, one hops off the wall. One run is in. Now the second run scores, and it's 4-0. So with a runner at second and one away, and next the cleanup hitter, Jared Walsh.
Fruit punch.
Base knock, center field. Rounds third, headed for the plate. Runner from second scores as they add on to 5-0 ball game.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! You just did that when I was giving money out. You got the money.
Stepping in, the first baseman.
The first baseman, Ryan.
Grounder to the left side. Whips it across. Leadoff batter retired in the sixth.
Now batting, the third baseman.
So up next, Magic Quinn. She's already gone yard in this game. That one is absolutely pummeled. That's down. One hops off the wall. Coming home. Throw, and it gets away. In there as a run scores. And she's clearly locked in after yet another
cycle.
Hit. Really seeing the ball well lately.
That should,
and
is, that,
a
is that not the cycle?
Every time she steps into the box.
Now batting.
So digging in, Jared Walsh.
Jared.
Did I not? I thought I hit a. Maybe I haven't hit a single yet.
Right-hander kicks and deals. Hard hit, right side. Steps on the bag. That's the first out in the top of the seventh.
Now batting, designated hitter, Lucan.
And now the DH, Lucan Baker.
I could get that triple though. I always thought I could because they're always trying to get the runner at home. And I'm just like, I wonder if I can sneak in there. Got that time.
Grounder left side. In plenty of time to first.
I not hit a single yet?
Runner at third and two out. Yvonne Herrera will hit next.
Yvonne Herrera.
Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Swing and this one towards left center field. And that is out number three. One run, one hit, one error, and one left. Midway through inning number seven, and it... We're back here at the ballpark. Here's the second baseman, Hunter Haas.
Hunter Haas. Hunter Haas.
Hoping to put the tying run aboard. And there's a base hit into left.
Oh, why was I shifted over so far?
And the leadoff hitter aboard. That was a great two-strike approach in that AB. That one, Quinn, the next to hit. 4-for-4 with a homer, two doubles, and a single. And she's just a triple from the cycle. Swing and a rocket. Way back there. Brings it in on the warning track. And we got to see him turn on the jets there and motor after that ball to track it down. That's always a fun kind of play to watch.
That wasn't scored as a triple.
Gave them a terrific effort, even in defeat. Four hits, one of them a homer. Obviously, she was a big piece of their offense in this ballgame. Now up, Magic Quinn.
The third baseman. Magic Quinn.
And that one hammer. That's pretty far back. Goodbye, home run.
Nice.
And it gives them the lead in the first. It's 2-0. Clearly, she knew exactly what she was looking for and got it on the first hit. That's where an aggressive approach pays off.
I snuck the home run dead center almost pretty way.
That's a good job to be aggressive in the box after watching him closely on the mound. Once you've got his timing down, it's a lot easier to give a strong, confident swing.
Almost dead center.
The third baseman, number 3. Magic Quinn.
Magic Quinn.
Here's a laser out to left.
Oh, I fucked that. Well, ain't hitting for the cycle, so might as well just try to go yard.
And there's a fly ball deep to right. And it hits the fence.
Okay, that works.
Around first, hustling for two. Relay throw to second, but she's in there easily.
The batter, the first baseman.
Jared. A home run. There's
now
the double.
Jared Walsh. Quinn at second with two away.
I'm not going to get a chance for anything, for much of anything else.
Got it. That
especially
the
people
inning.
Swinging like that.
No runs, one hit. Two gone and the base is loaded. And here is the first baseman, number 90. The 0-1 from the lefty. On the ground to the left, Quinn. Wide throw pulls him off the bag, and the inning is still alive.
What the fuck
is
this game? Fucking glitch.
The
game fucking froze as I was moving
it
over.
Make sure it doesn't wind up hurting them going forward. And the next batter.
Fucking bullshit.
Two down and nobody aboard. You're in the bottom of the seventh, just past the stretch. On the ground to third.
It's gonna have a fucking
time,
throw there.
Inning over. So no runs, no hits, no errors, and no one left. All set for the start of this inning. Now the third
baseman.
Make it up
to the goddamn majors in the goddamn game. Just like, no.
Here comes the pitch.
Magic. Where?
Swing and a drive. It one hops off the wall, might be trouble. Around first and heading for second. In with a double, makes it two on the night. And she's clearly locked in after yet another hit. Really seeing the ball well lately, and she's a threat every time she steps into the box. And there's ball four. They're running out of opportunities in this one, so with the leadoff man aboard, they need to make sure they capitalize on this chance. 0-2, rocks and fires. Next one's popped in the air into right, and it falls. Around third, here's the throw to the plate. Not in time, runner safe, and a run comes in to score. Nice job of two-strike hitting there. Didn't get overwhelmed, he choked up a bit, and punched that one into the outfield for a base hit.
Bit of a late slide there, he got away with it. That was nice.
Two away, and the bases are loaded.
Right. Okay. Yes. I'm gonna give myself a fucking blow up on the third base. That drives him.
One runs in. Quinn was just terrific for them in the win. Collected four hits, one of them a home run. Huge effort at the dish. I hope she savors this game. Performances like this. Magic Quinn getting ready to hit.
The first base. Magic Quinn.
Late swing, foul to the left. We'll go to the bottom of the first. Still nothing, nothing.
I see it, driver right there. Leading off for Memphis. The third baseman, Magic Quinn.
And the pitch. Deep fly, left field.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Makes the grab, one away.
Art.
The third baseman, number three.
Magic. 0 for 2, no.
No, 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 no.
Not 0 for 2.
That one is absolutely pummeled. Could be extra bases.
There we go.
Runner rounds third on his way to the plate. One run comes in. Now the second run is in. The tag at third, and she is out.
Ah, boo. So I got underneath that.
The batter now, Magic Quinn. One for three.
Magic Quinn.
I can sneak in again. It didn't work.
Drills this one deep to right.
There we go.
Way back and out of here. Home run. Up to three home runs in the series. It's 8-3. I think she might have plans after this ball game. She wasted no time bashing that one over the wall. Great job to handle the cutter up and in, really tight on the hitter. She kept her hands above the baseball and connected out in front to generate some power. So two down. Drew now Baker back. Digs Get in now.
Drew Baker.
Bounces it to the left side. Fires over to first. Play made, that ends the inning. Magic Quinn now at the plate. She's already homered in this ball game. Base hit, run into score. Another scores, two runs come in on the play. And she's clearly locked in after yet another hit. Really seeing the ball well lately, and she's a threat every time she steps into the box. And here at the plate, Jared Walsh.
Well, Mr. Walsh.
2-2 now. Struck the batter out without a swing. Buckler of a backdoor breaking ball for strike three. Two outs and a runner at first. Now, Lucan Baker.
Not making me steal.
You set up. Checks the runner. Quinn back on a dive. Two runs in to score in the inning. You're in the top of the ninth. There goes. And safe. That's a stolen.
Okay, we got that. Look at a nice little jump. Nice.
Runner edging away at second base. Swings and misses. Struck him out. They put two on the board with a couple of hits.
Finally get a stolen base, and I still get left out there. Oh, cold.
Quinn really stood out in this win. Had three hits, one of them a homer. Obviously, she was a big piece of their success in this ball game. Great effort at the plate. And now, Magic Quinn.
The third baseman. Magic Quinn.
Nice. If I can get a home run, that'd be nice.
Hit hard for a base hit.
I think that's a, yeah.
Around second, headed for third. Here comes the throw, coming around third. Scores all the way from first. A terrible job getting it back to the infield, and it cost them a run. Pitcher brought the challenge pitch, a heater right down the pipe, and she was definitely geared up for it. One down. Next is the designated hitter, Lucan Baker.
Come on, Mr. Baker. Mr. Baker. Mr. Baker.
Move to second. Quinn dives back in safely.
Mr. Baker, Mr. Baker, Mr. Baker.
Another throw to second. One run in the inning so far, and we're just getting going here in the top of the first. Fly ball to right field and deep. Makes the grab. Runner tags at second. Relay throw to third. Not in time. She's safe.
That is the catcher, Yvonne.
Figured I could advance on that. He was pretty far back.
And here's the catcher,
yeah.
Yvonne Herrera. Quinn standing on third with two out. Line drive for a base hit. In comes the run from third. It's 2-0.
The third baseman, number three.
It's nice, nice. Look at this one. It's a clear vision. See if I can get a home run.
That one ripped into right center. And it one hops the wall. Round second, going for third. The relay. And she's out. Cut down. And
oh, bullshit.
Might have been a little greedy right there to go for the triple.
I got tagged on the fucking ass.
No, she got tagged on the ass. The defense
was,
is going to take that every time.
There.
And they just stroll off the field.
Oh, my God. She's there. I'd like to challenge. Can we challenge? I want a challenge. I want a challenge. Challenge. She was there.
Magic. Where?
The pitch. Line drive. Base hit. He locked in after yet another hit. Really seeing the ball well lately, and she's a threat every time she steps into the box.
Oh, 6-2. What the fuck, guys? Guys.
Stripling throws over. Quinn back in on a dive.
Oh, I made it. I can't believe I made it. I thought I was too far.
No
back.
Outs and a runner on second. Grounds this one to short. Clement slings to first. One gone now in the top of the sixth. Here's the catcher, Yvonne Herrera. Runner edging away at second base. Up the middle, Haas. and plenty of time to first. Next
this
up, the right fielder,
one,
number 56.
But I'm not gonna do anything.
0-2, here's the pitch. Grounds this one to the right side. Takes it to the bag alone. Out with room to spare, and that's the end. So up next, Magic Quinn. And she's 3-for-3 with 3 doubles.
I've hit 3 doubles? Okay. Sweet.
Line, and that's a base knock. Around second on his way to third. Headed for the plate. Run comes across all the way from first to cut the lead. It's 6-3. No time wasted here. Got the center cut fastball and pounced on it. That thing was smoked. Next up, the designated hitter, Lucan Baker. The Bulls leading by 3, and we're in the top of the 8th. And that's a walk. First and second, one away. And now at the plate, Ivan Herrera. And the tying run's at the plate. Pop up to the left side. And the infield fly rule call. And now the right fielder.
Now batting. Right fielder. Moises Gilman.
And a swing and a miss. That ends the inning and prevents things from... Quinn made big contributions in the loss. 2 RBI on 4 hits, some impressive work. Every time up, she was a threat. Magic Quinn will hit next.
Magic Quinn.
Swing and a rocket.
Is that gone?
This one carrying. Snags it on the warning track. Runner tags and goes to third. What an effort he put in on that play. Covered a ton of ground. One out and the bases are empty. Now at the dish, Ernie Clement. Ground ball to third. Whips it to first, and out at first.
Batting done.
Let's go, person. Let's go. Let's go, Magic. Had to give her some cheers. Dun, dun, dun.
One game. A very efficient homer in this spot. Got a juicy offering on the first pitch and didn't miss. Some hitters are just so good at covering the outer half. Such a good hitter with runners in scoring position. Keeps the heart rate low, maintains focus, and doesn't shift approach in run scoring opportunities. What an asset in the lineup. That's a liner to left.
Damn it.
And that's the end of the inning.
Damn it. Oh, I had a video package. Shit, I was being silly.
This one is labeled.
Uh-oh, did I get enough of that?
And it's
nope,
a hopper off the wall. Should be extra bases. Around third. The run scores all the way from first. And they lead by 2 now. That was over in a hurry. Efficient way to get a hit. That one might as well have been placed on a tee. Right down the middle. A hitter's dream. And a pitcher's nightmare. One out, runner at second base. Jared Walsh getting ready to hit.
Jared Walsh.
Let's see if he gives him anything to swing at here. Good plate appearance there, able to take the walk.
Now batter, designated.
And now the DH, Lucan Baker. Liner caught. hit to left center. Around third, here's the throw. It's off the mark and the runner scores. And now they're up by three. So digging in, Magic Quinn.
The third base.
She's already homered in this ballgame.
Magic Quinn.
Basically running the bases.
In the air, right field.
They're gone. No, it's
the there to make the catch.
You suck.
Runner tags for home. This game shows just why she's a key contributor for them. Every team needs hitters who give them the kind of results she did here.